That's the Nashville Clogger, y'all. Now remember, folks, if you want to hear that song tomorrow, bring back a nice, happy memory. You get that album.